what? So gather round and lend an ear and roll up a fat joint and crack a cold beer. I'm on my way to Compton, ain't no stopping. Me and my nigga Chill going straight, whole hopping. We got us some bitches and headed to the telly. The hooker that I had some hair on the belly. I took off her clothes and the pussy wasn't smelly, so I banged them walls all around the fucking telly. I hit it from the side, I hit it from the back, and all I can hear was the headboard smack. And my nigga named Chill screaming the pussy's tight. Me and my nigga creeping on that late night hype. Yeah.
I still got that late night hype. I got a 40 buzzer caps too tight.
Yeah.
I still got that late night hype. I got a drink to get my head so right. I still got that late night hype. I got a 40 buzzer caps too tight. I still got that late night hype. I got a drink to get my head so right.
I still got the late night hype, motherfuckers, do what you like. Yeah, my nigga half said it just don't stop. Packing big rocks, hanging at the spot. Slang a little box, then 10 o'clock hit. One of the homies put us homies up on the nigga shit. What the fuck, goddamn, let me use a nigga phone and call that nigga boom bam. Caught up my luck, here he comes swerving. Nine deep dipping in the all blue Suburban. Me in half dead, jumped in the Lux Caravan to kidnap this black man. Nope, but the shit ain't funny. Nigga ain't thinking about shit but money. So pass me the wood and the motherfucking light and twist up the east side, west side, late night hype.
I still got the late night hype. Smoking weed in the Philly apartment. Yeah, I still got that late night hype. Smoking weed and my sack is tight. I still got that late night hype. Smoking weed in the Philly apartment. I still got that late night hype. Smoking weed and my sacks is